Om Namah Shivaya students, hope you have learnt chapter 7, the land of dense forest of your learning aid social studies book 5. Okay, then we will start today with the objectives of the exercise of this chapter, page number 49 and 50. Take out your SST book and open page number 49 first and then 50. Here, page number 50 is open for you, where the question is starting from question number A, number 3. A, number 1 and 2 are there in page number 49. So, open that page first, as I am saying now, and do the answers in your book, not in the copy, right? Page number 49, exercise A, tick the correct answers. Number 1, the equatorial region is also known as A, torrid zone, B, temperate zone, C, land of forests, D, grasslands. So, the correct answer is number A, torrid zone. Number A, torrid zone. Tick beside that. Number 2, which type of agriculture is practiced in equatorial forests? A, seasonal agriculture, B, shifting agriculture, C, horticulture, D, commercial farming. So, the correct answer is B, shifting agriculture. Tick in the box. Now, page number 50, question number 3. Which disease is the biggest killer for human population in the equatorial region? A, malaria, B, hepatitis, C, dysentery, D, flu. So, the correct answer is number A, malaria. Tick in that box. Number 4, the equatorial region lies between A, 23.5 degree north to 23.5 degree south, B, 63.5 degree north to 63.5 degree south, C, 10 degree north to 10 degree south, and D, 15 degree north to 15 degree south. So, the correct answer is number C, 10 degree north to 10 degree south. Tick in that box. Number 5, the equatorial region receives a dash rainfall. A, moderate, B, heavy, C, scanty, D, average. So, the correct answer is number B, heavy. Tick in the box. Now, number B, match the following. Here, you are seeing that column A and column B. So, here, the correct answer of column A, what is matching with the words of column B, that will be the number of column A will be written beside the words of column B, what I am saying now. Okay, so column A, number 1. People of the Pygmy tribe live in, correct answer is number D of column B, Zer. So, right beside Zer, number 1. Clear? So, number 2, the equatorial forests are very, here you will write beside number C, the answer 2, that is humid. Okay? That means the equatorial forests are very humid. So beside humid, you will write number two. Number three, people of the Kubus tribe live in. Here, the correct answer will be number E of column B, that is Sumatra. Clear? So beside that, you will write number three. Number four, the part of India that falls in the equatorial region. The correct answer will be number B of column B, that will be Sadan. So beside Sadan, you write number four. Number five of column A, the evergreen forests are, the correct answer in column B is number A, dense. So beside dense, you write number five. Now number C, fill in the blanks. Number one, the equatorial region is very dash. Here you will write, the equatorial region is very hot. Number two, only few dash people inhabit the equatorial region. Only few nomadic people inhabit the equatorial region. Number three, complete. Okay. Number three, the climate in the equatorial region remains dash all round the year. So here you will write almost same. The climate in the equatorial region remains almost same all round the year. Now number four, the dash season never comes in the equatorial forests. Here you will write, the autumn season never comes in the equatorial forest. You will write autumn. Number five, the two South American countries falling in the equatorial region are dash and dash. What you will write there? Ecuador. Ecuador and Colombia. Or you can write Brazil also, as you like, in one blank. Okay. So your these objectives is finished. All the objectives you have finished. So learn them. Have a nice day. We will meet in the next class. Om Namah Shivaya.